Insert a device box object either in floor plan or 3D view. Select the type, model and number of devices. Link the device box to your mouse cursor. Select a connection point. Rotate the device box appropriately. Set it into position. Specify its alignment. Use the A key to position it at a precise distance from a reference point.